练习听到中文或是看到中文就去思考英文，一年英文突飞猛进。演讲比赛。
The speech competition.
演讲比赛今天就要举行了。
Today is the day of the speech competition.
小艾玛很紧张。
Emma feels very nervous.
她一周前就开始准备了。
She started preparing a week ago.
她的演讲是关于友谊的。
Her speech is about friendship.
小汤姆也参加了比赛。
Tom also joins the competition.
他的演讲是关于自然保护的。
His speech is about nature conservation.
学生们都坐在礼堂里。
The students are all sitting in the auditorium.
老师们坐在第一排。
The teachers sit in the first row.
小艾玛是第一个上台的。
Emma is the first one to go on stage.
她深呼吸，开始说话。
She takes a deep breath and starts speaking.
她的演讲非常感人。
Her speech is very moving.
大家都为她鼓掌。
Everyone claps for her.
接下来是小汤姆。
Next is Tom.
他讲述了地球的重要性。
He talks about the importance of the earth.
他呼吁大家保护环境。
He urges everyone to protect the environment.
大家都很支持他。
Everyone supports him.
最后，评委开始评分。
Finally, the judges start scoring.
大家都在等待结果。
Everyone is waiting for the results.
老师宣布了冠军。
The teacher announces the champion.
小艾玛赢得了第一名。
Emma wins the first place.
大家都为她欢呼。
Everyone cheers for her.
小汤姆也很高兴。
Tom is also very happy.
他赢得了第二名。
He wins the second place.
这次比赛大家都很开心。
Everyone is happy with the competition.